I was five and he was six. We were horses made of sticks. He was black and I was white. He would always win the fight. Bang, bang, I shot you down.
Hey, welcome back to the channel. This is Steve Calloway, Steve Calloway 1 on YouTube. And we have another iconic pairing. This is the last of the four songs at NGT back in 2014. Bang Bang with Nancy Sinatra. Angelina looks like a little angel when she comes on the stage. It's perfect. They do such a nice job. That TV station does a great job, I think, with their filming and their presentation. So, and Nancy Sinatra's song, I don't know when it was done, but it's a while ago, and the film's a little grainy, but that's not unusual with something that's old like that. I'm a little grainy too, so as well as wrinkly and baggy and everything else. So anyway, let us watch Nancy Sinatra. That is Frank Sinatra's daughter. Let's watch.
I was five and he was six. We rode on horses made of sticks. He wore black and I wore white. He would always win the fight. Bang, bang, he shot me down. Bang, bang, I hit the ground. Bang, bang, that awful sound. Bang, bang, my baby shot me down. I called him mine. He would always laugh and say, remember when we used to play? Bang, bang, I shot you down. Bang, bang, you hit the ground. Bang, bang, that awful sound. Bang, bang, I used to shoot you down. For me, the church bells rang. Now he's gone, I don't know why. And to this day, sometimes I cry. He didn't even say goodbye, he didn't take the time to lie. Bang, bang. Shot me down, bang, bang, I hit the ground. Bang, bang, that awful sound. Bang, bang, my baby shot me down.
Nancy Sinatra, Frank Sinatra's daughter, singing Bang Bang and doing a lovely job with the song, I may say. And of course, I remember that from back in the day. I was around back then. I was a young kid, but I think I remember seeing her on TV singing the song. She had another one, These Boots Were Made for Walking, and some other ones that she was pretty well known for. She has a very nice voice, like her father, I suppose. So let's go ahead and listen to Angelina Jordan now on NGT. We've probably all seen this many times. And we'll watch it again.
Mm-hmm.
I was five and he was six. We were horses made of sticks. He was black and I was white. He would always win the fight. Bang, bang, I shot you down. Bang, bang, you hit the ground. Bang, bang, that awful sound. Bang, bang, my baby shot me down. Music plays and people sing. Just for me the church bells rang. Now he's gone, I don't know why. On today, sometimes I cry. He didn't even say goodbye. He didn't take the life to chime. Bang, bang, I shot you down. Bang, bang, you hit the ground. Bang, bang, that awful sound. Bang, bang, my baby shot me down. My baby shot me
Lisa, klarer du å si noe?
Nei, det er jo helt... Det er altså helt vidunderlig å høre på deg, Angelina. Det er... Hver gang du synger, så tenker jeg at... Hva er det fra den lille kroppen den fantastisk store stemmen kommer fra? Det er... Nei, det er helt vidunderlig. Du er virkelig helt unik, altså.
Du sier at musikken har funnet deg. Du ble født til å synge. Du har en fantastisk formidling, og du har en naturlig melankoli i deg. Og det å være et melankolsk menneske som har lyst til å formidle, for meg så blir det veldig, veldig stort. Og det er ikke uten grunn at du har hatt 5 millioner treff på YouTube. Det er helt sikkert. Det er en glede å ha deg med her på Norske Talenter. Vi er rett og slett heldige.
Ja. Angelina, jeg tror at jeg kan si at jeg elsker deg. Jeg tror at dette er kanskje noe av det beste jeg har sett fra deg. Og som sist så er jeg nesten litt tom for ord. Men det er et par ting jeg har lyst til å få fram. Og det er at du sier at du går inn i en annen verden når du synger. Og det kan man se. Jeg ser at du ikke tenker, du bare føler, og det viser tegn på en sann kunstner. I mitt hjerte har du allerede vinning, og jeg tror at det som meg, så er det også favoritten til mange der ute. Så jeg håper at dere der hjemme ikke tar det som en selvfølge at henne er videre, men virkelig stemmer på henne, fordi du fortjener å komme videre.
Ja, veldig viktig.
Beate, du tørker tørre.
Ja, det er ikke ofte at jeg blir stum, men jeg har... Det er veldig få ord inni denne kroppen nå. Men jeg er så glad for en ting. For jeg, hvis det ikke hadde vært for at jeg har møtt den fantastisk fine familien som du har, Angelina, så hadde jeg vært veldig redd for deg. Men jeg vet at du har veldig fine folk rundt deg som passer på deg. Og som sørger for at du får lov å være det du først og fremst er, nemlig et barn. Og det gjør meg veldig glad, for ellers så hadde jeg vært livredd i kveld. Men du er en helt spesiell blomst, og du er vidunderlig. Og jeg er enig med Omar, fordi at det som veldig ofte skjer når man har fått en sånn, oppnådd en sånn popularitet som du har gjort nå, det er at alle andre tenker at ja, men hun er jo selvfølgelig videre, så det er ingen problem med henne. Hvis jeg ikke satt ved dette dommerbordet, så skulle jeg løpt ut og funnet mobiltelefonen min, og så skulle jeg stemt på det jeg gjør sånn.
Kjære Angelina, det er helt fantastisk å se på deg på scenen, for det ser ikke ut som du er nervøs i det hele tatt. Blir du ikke det?
Nei.
Nei. Du gjør ikke det, for du, da går du inn i den verdenen din. Og jeg føler at jeg ble med inn i den verden. Det er en veldig fin verden. Men du, og så må du fortelle, for du har fått veldig mye oppmerksomhet siden sist. Hvordan har det vært?
Veldig spesielt.
Ja. Hvordan da? Har det vært ubehagelig, eller har det vært fint?
Det har vært fint.
Ja, det var det jeg håpet at du skulle si. Ja, ok. Hvis du har lyst til å se Angelina i finalen, så er det veldig enkelt. Da må du bare sende tallet 8 til 26400, eller ringe det nummeret som står på skjermen. Her er Angelina.
Kedokinan. So there we have the pairing, iconic pairing. I call these iconic because Nancy Sinatra was pretty well known back in the day. She's not at the level of Elvis Presley or anybody. Of course, who is, right? Or Whitney Houston or, you know, any number of other. Freddie Mercury and Queen. Who else have I done? Ella Fitzgerald just this morning with Louis Armstrong. I mean, those names, when you, Frank Sinatra, her father, you know. When you say those names, you instantly know it's a singer, great singer, blah, blah, blah. And Nancy Sinatra never really reached that high peak, I don't think, at that. Back in those days, she was pretty popular, but then, you know, I guess her star faded a little bit, and she never became, like, one of the big names. I don't know whether that was because something happened to her, or she quit singing, or who knows why, right? Or she just wasn't able to keep it going, I guess. I don't know. I don't really know that much about her life story. But, yeah, but she was, you heard her sing. She had a really nice voice. And, well, anyway, so let's move on from this one. So I put it on here because I wanted to finish up the Norway's Got Talent, the four songs there. This is the last one of the four for iconic pairings. And I paired up just this morning. I did Ella Fitzgerald and Louis Armstrong. Was actually late last night as a duet. Singing Summertime with Angelina, which she sang was the last song that she did. And then we did Billie Holiday with Gloomy Sunday. I think we also did Billie Holiday with the other one. Oh, brain freeze? You got to be kidding me. Hold on a second. It's going to come, okay? I'm a fool to want you. See, I told you it would be there soon. You know, the thing is, I got a 1 MB processor. This basically, there's a BB rolling around up in my head. It's got to make contact with some electrodes in order for things to happen. But it was very scientific. So, anyway, thanks for watching, guys. We'll see you on the next one. Have a good day. Bye-bye.